Net settlement is the daily resolution of all of the transactions that have taken place on a given day. Most financial institutions will undertake this on a daily basis to settle all of the outstanding debits and credits that were entered into the system. Deferred net settlement, known as a DNS, is a financial instrument that is used in the banking system, where payments and any other financial obligation are deferred to be settled on a later date.